With that, the Minotaur stepped forward, increasing his pace. Every now and again, a horn scraped and gouged out lines in the limestone walls of the tunnel, and blue sparks showered the darkness, illuminating just for a while his eyes, his dead, fathomless eyes. Stepping back now, Theseus felt...